Welcome back to another
bear.
Another Dreamlands episode.
Just you bear skin on your face.
Oh, you haven't seen my video yet, have
no,
you?
No, I have not.
It just came out,
but
so
I died.
At this point in time, the bear is friendly. Just don't hit him.
Hit him in the face.
No.
Yeah.
So I did a little bit of work. I gathered some materials, went around, chopped down some trees until I had to make
a
new axe. It's mine. and then I went mining very shortly, just until I got rid of my stone pickaxe, and then I smelted my iron and got an iron pickaxe.
Okay, Becky.
That's about it. What?
Can you change it so that dinos don't lay eggs every 5 minutes and the eggs don't hatch unless...
I already did that.
Okay, thank you.
Ice over here trying to get me to do stuff that I already did. I got willow wood.
I love willow wood.
Me too.
You just destroyed it.
Yeah, I can get more. So this you can just chisel, so I need to get a chisel. Wait, I can get
a chisel
now. There we go. I got a chisel. Oh, wait a minute. I can chisel wood. I forgot about that.
You can chisel everything.
Almost everything.
That's why I said.
Okay, I'll figure out what to do with the marble later. What else did I want to do? I wanted to do fur. Okay. So.
Can you chisel that?
Mm-mm.
It's only vanilla stuff?
I think so, yeah.
Oof.
There we go.
What is that awkward looking?
It does look so... I hate that. It looks so awkward. There we go. That's better. Oh, I'm just going to do that. So there's our kitchen.
You come in through the kitchen.
There's the front door.
What? Why is there a door up to the kitchen then?
Because, so, the kitchen, my plan for the kitchen is to have it connect to my garden. This will be my garden once I fence it in. Let me shove that in there. Okay. So, dining or live... I think that's going to be where my dining room will be, because I need to get sand. I just realized I need to grab sand.
There's sand.
That is a moose. There's also a lion over there, I found out.
That
was very scary.
Angry moose? Meese?
I don't know.
Lioness.
Oh, there's sand right there. I'm going to get the sand. I'm going to get the sand from under the water. So that way I don't have to worry about making everything look blech.
Blech?
Blech. You gotta add the blech. You gotta add the ech. Exactly. Yes, Icebird got her first job. What's gonna hate you?
My body.
Yeah, it's gonna hate you for a little bit. That's okay. Once you get used to it, it'll be fine.
Again, my back's been hating me for a while because it keeps cracking itself.
Just wait until you have to lift those heavy buckets of water to dump them. Your spine is going to say, no thank you, I refuse.
Dad, you could do shift.
I'm going to play the game how I want to play the game.
But it's so much faster. You shift click. I know you can't do it that way, but...
Shears.
Make
okay.
A bucket.
I'll do that later.
Do we have the dog mod?
Yes, we do. Okay. I have... So, I think
where's
you spawn
dog?
In with one. I haven't spawned it in yet.
Why did I hear a dog?
I don't know. Because mine is in here. So, I need to get more willow wood, because I kind of want the flooring to be the willow wood. But it's over there.
Then get it.
Crocodile alligator infested place.
Well, you can always hit them. They don't move.
They do. They come for you.
I've never seen them move. They just open their mouths and stare.
That's because you've been on 1.7.10 with them.
Oh.
This is 1.12.2, ma'am.
Okay, good luck. Just wait until I have to put something over there that lives over there in that kind of biome. Oh, hi, spider. I mean, snake. And by that, I mean...
Please don't eat me.
I mean sarcosuchus.
You're not putting it near my house.
Hey.
I had to get it all.
kill the spider snakes.
No.
And get eggs.
I'm not doing that yet. I have to finish my house first.
Or you can just capture those snakes. I want reusable safari net. We do that.
We don't have that, but we have animal nets.
I think those work for dinos, but I'm not sure.
I can always increase the max size for each of these if needed.
Okay, thank you. Because I need huge ones for T-Rexes and Megalodons.
Or, you know, you could just, I don't know, put them in their enclosure before they're adults.
No, then I can't tame them.
You can tame them.
Well, I can, but not before.
You just got. You just gotta be smart about it. Okay.
What?
Have
you chase me?
Yes. Ooh, what type of? I'm gonna do this one. I like this.
Kind of looks like you're in a dungeon, though.
You're a dungeon. I like the glass.
My gosh.
Ah. There we go. So do there, and then I'm gonna do.
You can't see anything through that.
Yes, you can.
Man.
Once I add in the other stuff, then this will be just all the way across.
And then you decide to remake your house and have to destroy all of that.
I would get silk touch first.
No, I mean, you still have to destroy all of that.
I'm not remaking my house.
You because it's plantains.
I'm not going to remake my house.
Oh, then
not yet, at least. Four, and then one, two. So yes, we are just working on the house a little bit. I'm going to have a... I'm going to have... What am I trying to say? Oh my gosh!
Ice cream cake.
Ooh, okay, so I need...
Exactly.
So 3, 6... I need 18 more sand. At least. Because I also have to do a whole second floor, so, you know.
I want to go to the Nether and get stuff to make the reinforced glass.
Ooh, isn't that, isn't the reinforced glass Nether quartz?
Yes.
Okay.
With, mixed with sand, and then you smelt that.
Why?
Why what?
I could have sworn I just heard a crocodile or an alligator.
Oh, that was what that was?
I think so. Oh, gosh. Okay, let's get away.
Get
I also
melons.
See a lion.
Get
so.
The melons first.
No, I'll get the melons later, because I have melons on my island right there.
Rar.
Rar. Rar is right.
You didn't get enough sand. You're not it, sure.
So 3, 6, 9. I need. I'm gonna get 3 more.
Oh
there
he
is. I knew I heard him. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and.
No, I'm just gonna leave at 20. 200. 2000. How do you tell time? 2 o'clock.
Yeah. Okay.
Like.
Okay, if you say so.
I'm just gonna leave at 2.
You're gonna leave at 2,000. Okay. You're gonna leave at 20. Okay. I'll pretend I know what you mean. Okay. What else?
Because it takes me like 5 minutes just to
grow. Yeah, it doesn't take that long once you get the hang of it. So.
No, I mean, if the horse is actually nasty.
Yeah, social isn't nasty. She shouldn't
exactly.
be, unless if she just lays
Man,
down.
I'm gonna come over to your house, get you 50,000 chests, and then reorganize me.
No, I'm not. I haven't even made my storage room yet.
I don't care.
My storage room's gonna be in the basement.
I wanna make a basement. Can I live with you?
No.
I wanna live in a basement.
You're not living in my basement. Because that's where my storage stuff goes.
Fine, you don't get any pet dinos.
Okay, I'm fine with that. I don't want dinosaurs.
Fine, you don't get any saber-toothed tigers either.
That's fine.
Or horsies.
I can get my own horsies.
No, I mean real horses.
Real horses?
None of that, Minecraft vanilla pony shit.
Wow. Oh, I want to fix this a little bit. I don't like She's gonna send me running for my life. Okay.
Not a real attack, we hope.
That's disgusting. Okay.
Yeah, even I'm like, ugh. In my sense of style slugs.
I could do.
That's nice.
I like that.
Then you're gonna come over and be like,
okay. Okay, I'm getting my sign. Okay, it's not gonna cook, but that's fine. I was fully prepared to just shove an apple in there.
Ooh, do that one. Aw.
Which one?
That one, the red one.
This one or this one?
That one.
This one?
Yeah.
No.
Pretty doll.
What can I change this to look like? I think I want to do nailed panel with the smooth on top. Hold on.
For your room?
For the house?
That's part of the house.
Ooh, I'm going to do the braid, actually.
Braid?
Braid. Oh yeah, that's fair.
My entire body yeets me.
Yeets you?
Yes.
There we go. Okay. So that'll be the kitchen. I might just stairs in a slab there. Let me just turn this all back into the normal, and then...
Oh, you're wasting it.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, this is almost out.
What's almost out? I know what I'm doing.
Do you?
I hope
hello.
So. It's I'm just sorry. That corner is off.
I'm sorry, but hello.
Even that looks weird. It looks so wonky. Wait, where did it go?
What?
My jungle wood that I threw on the floor.
By the fire.
Oh, right. Okay. Thank you. I would have been searching for it for a while.
Man, you don't even need that much dirt.
I need all of the dirt.
I mean, I know why I need the dirt.
Wow.
My house is always made of dirt.
Anyways, I'm just gonna... be bothered to make any other wood. Yes. Okay. And then food. Food. Perfect. I'm just over here. Food. Food. Food.
Wait, what's that weird tree that's a stick?
English oak. I want to plant two near the front of my house, but I want to get rid of this first. No, there are those.
Ew! Who did that?
The world. green bird over there. That's what that was.
Just imagine if you had a mockingbird next to you, and then you just hear, snap!
I would cry. I would be in tears, okay?
You would flinch so hard. Unless if you hear, of a zombie, then you would be in tears.
Nah.
Miss, I'm terrified of zombies.
I'm not terrified of zombies anymore.
You were.
And it's just because of the zombie movies. I'm gonna do the smooth oak here.
That's even sadder. I mean, the thing that you have to be terrified of in those movies are the humans and their decisions.
Ma'am.
Am I wrong?
Not the and their decisions.
I'm not wrong. Hey, maybe you can pull a horse in there.
No. Ice has too much energy.
Yes, not enough thing to die of it. I have no idea why I said.
I don't know either. It didn't sound very nice to do. Okay, let me actually take a look at how this looks.
You have to destroy all.
I'm fine with it, yeah.
Just change the cobblestone to something.
I'm gonna change. Yeah, the cobblestone's getting changed.
To like a chiseled cobblestone.
I have to figure out which one to use, though.
The braided one?
Oh, there's braided?
I don't know what that is, but it looks braided. French.
The French, too?
Or you can do this one. That looks kind of like diamonds.
I might honestly just do the tiles, or the panels. Or the wide bricks, maybe. Oh, there's the braid, right there.
Oh.
I'm gonna do wide bricks. So let me actually change that already. Okay. And then I need to change this. Yawn. Lovely.
Jeez, my allergies love kicking my ass.
Ma'am, watch your language.
They love kicking my butt. Of course I don't have a donkey.
Ma'am.
Not yet, anyways.
Melissa. Wow.
I'm not wrong. You just jumped.
I was intending to land on there, and then I just pretended, I just wanted to, like, pretend like I meant to do that. And then you called me out.
just
go plummet to my doom.
Instead of a door there, you should put,
No, it's gonna have a door.
No, there's this pretty thing I know, but I don't know what it's called.
I'm not doing any of these. Let's see. What kinds of doors? Not very many.
I'm not, like,
what does a willow wood look like? That might be for my room. Not for my front door.
Maybe for that one. Mahoney.
Nah, it wouldn't go well.
Not the great oak.
The sacred oak, you mean? Well, I'm 100% gonna cut down the sacred oak at some point.
Oh, the poor black. Where do we find them?
There's forests of them.
Oh, they have sacred oaks in those forests.
They should
be.
They can be, yeah.
I mean, I know I found something in the village that covered the entire world with its leaves. Last Dreamlands.
Wow. Alright, I'm gonna do an old panel.
Remember that? And Boy was in there too, and he's like, we have to reload this world. I'm all the way over here, and it's covering everything. I was like,
oh yeah, you're.
Yeah, sorry, I threw in the wall.
Rest in peace.
After the world got reloaded. And then he said, or you said, you could have just put it up. I was like, man.
Why didn't you say that before?
I know.
It happens.
How do you make items like?
Sticks surrounding leather.
Is that easy?
Literally it is.
I can't tell. Is that like stone or is that wood?
That's wood. If you're talking about the thing in my hand, it's jungle wood planks.
Yes!
I like the look that it gives, though.
I do too, but nasty when it's all alone with no extra look.
Yeah, I'm thinking about getting like paintings and such, because that's like stick surrounding wool, if I remember correctly. So.
The floor is lava.
Oh no, I'm burning.
Good.
Oh no.
So.
But I am going to have, like, a chest in my bedroom, so that way I can have my tools and such. So, hold on. I have a sign.
I know there's armor placing thingy. Is there, tool stands?
There's tool racks right here.
How do you make it?
You need
easy.
Slabs and iron ingots.
That's easy. I just have to find iron ingots. How do you make iron ingots?
Or iron nuggets.
Oh, yeah.
So, my first floor will have my kitchen, living, and dining room, and then my second floor will have my bedroom and a guest bedroom. And then my basement will be storage.
So, technically, three room floors.
Technically, yeah.
But people don't usually count the
basement. But, yeah, I think... So, I'm just going to kind of do this for now until I figure out where I want to put my... I might put the stairs here. No. I'm going to put the stairs... I don't know where to put the stairs.
Why don't you just put ladders?
Because I'm going to have a dog, and I want it to be able to climb up onto the second floor.
I can just jump. Teleport.
Grr.
Yeah.
Oh, I could do it here. Like, have, like, it come out here, and then come in, and then go up. I think that'll work.
Oh, how do you make your dogs wander and not follow you?
I had to download a previous version of the mod. And I have that version installed on here. So you should be fine.
So,
not really. You don't really need a food bowl. I mean, you can use one, but you don't need one. But yes, I think I will end it here. I hope y'all have a wonderful day, and I will see y'all next time. Goodbye, everyone!